Okay,
there we go. Alrighty, come on, dude. Stay close to dad, alright? Oh. Close, close, move in. You gotta move in all the way next to me. Look, this, like that, okay. Ready? Don't make too much noise with this, alright? Ready? Welcome, everyone, to a special report. This is actually a review of The Chaperone with Triple H, which we just got finished watching. It's a WWE film, and we watched it for the first time just a few minutes ago, and we thought we'd bring you a review and what our opinions were. Now, I didn't have high expectations going in, but I was pleasantly surprised. It was actually a very good movie. The reason I didn't have high expectations is because it was getting bad reviews and the movie was only in the theaters for barely a week. Usually movies that don't last that long in the movie theaters, it's because they're bad, they're horrible movies. And the reviews were saying that Triple H wasn't very good in this. Well, we watched it, and I actually thought he did a good job. He was actually very good for probably one of his first acting, full acting. He's been to movies, but I mean, in terms of really acting, this was his first time. I thought it was a great job. I enjoyed it. What did you guys think?
I thought, I haven't seen that many movies with that many superstars. But Triple H, if you're watching, he did a great job. Nice.
What did you think?
Triple H, you were like pretty good because like you started all of that and like you were pretty good. Nice one, Triple H.
Yeah, so we you know, congratulations to Triple H for, you know, very well job, for a job well done, and also to WWE Films, because I actually like the fact that they put out these types of movies like Knucklehead and Chaperone and The Chaperone, which are family movies, because, you know, I like to sit down, my kids enjoy wrestling, so we like to sit down as a family and watch these type of movies, and these are spot on. The last two have been great, so I definitely hope that they keep putting out these movies, and definitely go check out The Chaperone. If you're a wrestling fan and you have children and you would like, you know, a movie to sit down and watch as a family, go check it out. It's on Netflix. It's also on sale at Walmart and
Best Buy, maybe.
And possibly Best Buy. I'm not quite sure on that one yet, but definitely Walmart and definitely on Netflix. So go check it out. And thank you for watching this special report. Thank you.